For those people behind the stage, the house lights are down now, so you'll have a good view. The people behind the stage, keep your seats. You have a good seats now. Thank you very much. The American return of Led Zeppelin.
For the a slight delay, but we couldn't get into the building, and we haven't got any tickets. It's a fact. We saw a well-known scalper, but he, you know, I mean, we blew it, you know, and it was blown as well. So tonight, we better tell you what we intend to do. We intend to take 6.5 years of changes and give you just a little taste of the 6.5 years, a little bit from here, like a pinch of the best. The best rock, if you take my meaning. starts like this. Thank you. very much. Thank you very much. Feeling really invigorated by the English weather you've been having, you know? It's put us back into the healthy, you know, sometimes on the road it gets a bit, and then you get the English weather in LA, that's too much. So watch out. If you intend to sit still, forget it. We just managed not only to get a record label together, but to get an album together, Physical Graffiti. And once again, it has a large variety of material and parts of our consciousness. We're going to play some of it for you. This is the first one. It comes from way, way back, older than my boots. I said, do you hear me talking to ya? I said, please, Lord, yes. Please, baby, 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 won't you make it my dying, 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 baby. See the front row filling up very slowly. Who is Atlantic Records? Bloody state. Right, now this is a song that you definitely will have heard before, unless you've had your ears shut for 2.5 years. It depicts a tale, or rather it lends itself to a series of events and places and ports of call throughout the world that we stopped at, where fortunately the foot of Western man hadn't trodden too often. And it was in these places that everything seemed to be good and wholesome and cheap and clean, and the red lights always shone brightly. In fact, the song always remained the same. Oh, is the springtime of my loving. The second season I'm to know. You are the sunlight in my growing. So little warmth I felt before. Oh, it is hard to feel me glowing. Feel it, I watch the fire that grew so low.
seasons of emotion. And like the wind, they rise and fall. This is the one day of devotion. I see the torch we all must hold. This is a mystery of the quotient.
Making a bootleg then, the 12 string was out of tune on song remains the same. Sunny California, hang on a tick. Is that gonna be right? We're gonna continue with John Paul Jones trying to manipulate a mobile orchestra. John Paul Jones on Mellotron. Who I might add is looking a little bit harassed with the sounds that are coming out of it.
Harassed?
Excuse me. The song is the song that we created, or it created itself in amongst a lot of chaos and change. And yet the song is basically quite a very straightforward, straight-thinking thing. Lateral thinking, as my friend James puts it. This is a song about the wasted land. The land that was once green and fertile, Kashmir.